So you're a cinematographer, a DP, a camera person, you're shooting in log like a lot of us are. You're handing over your images and you're not sure if they are going to get graded, and if so, who's grading them? And sometimes I'm getting reports that things are being overgraded. So too many nodes, too many layers. The images are being stamped upon. You want to take a little bit more control about yourself. Now you can do this in Resolve. Obviously you can do that with a primary grade and getting to know the tools down here, lift, gamma, gain, contrast, curves, or you can use a manufacturer's LUT to turn the images into a simple Rec. 709 image that people are more used to looking at. You can also create LUTs in Resolve. So if you wanted to create something quite simply in the Resolve that then could be taken to the video village so that clients can see what your intentions are on set, to editorial, so again, the editorial guys can see all the images with a sample or a look grade applied, and then the work in progress renders can then be sent to the client with the same look. You can do that relatively easy in Resolve and create these LUTs or the LUTs with a grade added, and then you are starting to get a little bit of control back. Now you don't have to grade all your footage and give it to the editor. You could just grab some stills just like this and then export these as JPEGs, and they will then go out to the colorist or the clients, and then you are showing your intention of how you wanted the thing to look, and you're suggesting an idea. This will also help your cinematography to know what can be done in post, what can be done in a grade. And that's how you can learn more, and that's how you can work faster, because you know what can be done afterwards and how quickly that can be done. And you also know what you probably need to fix on set before it gets passed off to the colorist.